From within a Rindle board, open the task you'd like to assign. In the top right corner of the task, click on the members icon. Any member of the board will be available for you to assign. That member will receive a notification when assigned. If you'd like to remove them, click on the same icon and just click the X. If you'd like to assign somebody who's not on the board, you can use Direct Assign.